I'm here at Costco. Got the pizza, got the mocha. Cheapest eats ever. We love Costco. I just had a conversation with this dude, right? He owns Amco, or he doesn't know, he tried to own it. He's the boss there, right? I made friends with him. I taught him a little, look at that logo. Gorgeous. I taught him a little something, all right? I basically gave him free advice on his rent situation. So he was like, I'm renting, man, $2,200 plus utilities, thinking about buying a house. House is way too expensive. I'm like, hey, man, how about this? Let me show you what I'm doing. Let me show you how you can afford that house. Stop paying rent. Get that equity into your own pocket. So then I was like, what you need to do, buy something, multiple floors. Ideally, you can put like a second kitchen or something into the basement, or you can have an accessory dwelling in your backyard that you can build out in full. And I was like, look, to build an accessory dwelling, all you need to do is go to Home Depot. There's tons of TikToks about these people renovating these Home Depot sheds. I believe Lowe's is just over there. Anyways, build out this Home Depot shed on your backyard, rent out the underneath to someone else. Now you got, what, three renters, I guess, in your house? That 3,000 something mortgage just became a lot cheaper. I bet you could bring in like $2,000 off of just renting out the basement if you build it into a kitchen and a full unit, and renting out your accessory dwelling if you build that out too. I bet you could make maybe even $3,000 a month. I don't know, slap those on Airbnb, slap them on Facebook Marketplace, slap them on KSL, Craigslist, get those renters, get them paying you up front before they even stay. All right? So I told him that. He's like, that's a good idea. I'm gonna go home to the wife, see what the wife thinks. Look at that Costco. Costco is a beautiful place. Anyways, where I say, hey, you're paying $2,200 a month anyways. Even if you rented it out, this accessory dwelling unit or your basement of your house, now that $2,200 becomes maybe like $1,000. And then guess what? You're not paying rent anymore. You're paying into your equity. You're paying into your interest on that loan. In 10 years, you can sell that place for, I don't know, your retirement, whatever you want. You can sell that place for a lot of money to someone else who will start their journey. You know what I mean? So let's get that Costco view one more time. Yeah, Costco. Once again, I got the pizza and the mocha. It's so cheap, and the mocha, whew, gets you going on these cold days. Anyways, I'm about to go off and, I don't know, clean some cars and drive some Lyft, Uber. What do I know? I'm just a fucking idiot. Cheers.